Hey everyone, today in GK class we are going to learn about some famous people from the world of entertainment. She is Alia Bhatt. Alia Bhatt is an actress and singer of Indian origin and British citizenship who works in Hindi language films. He is Leonardo DiCaprio. Leonardo William DiCaprio is an American actor, producer and environmentalist. He has often played unconventional roles, particularly in biopics and period films. He is Aamir Khan. Muhammad Aamir Hussain Khan is an Indian actor, director, filmmaker and television talk show host. Through his career spanning over 30 years in Hindi films, Khan has established himself as one of the most popular and influential actors of Indian cinema. She is Katrina Kaif. Katrina Kaif is an English actress who works in Hindi films. She has established herself in Bollywood and is one of India's highest paid actress. He is Karan Johar. Karan Kumar Johar, often informally referred to as Kejo, is an Indian film director, producer, screenwriter, costume designer, actor, and television personality who works in Hindi films. She is Meryl Streep. Mary Louise Meryl Streep is an American actress, often described as the best actress of her generation. Streep is particularly known for her versatility and essence. He is Rohit Shetty. Rohit Shetty is an Indian film director and producer. His work as a filmmaker includes the Golmaal film series and the Singham film series and so on. She is Angelina Jolie. Angelina Jolie is an American actress, filmmaker and humanitarian. The recipient of numerous accolades including an Academy Award and 3 Golden Globe Awards, she has been named Hollywood's highest paid actress multiple times. He is none other than A.R. Rahman. Allah Rakha Rahman, known professionally as A.R. Rahman, is an Indian composer, singer and music producer who works predominantly in Tamil and Hindi movies. In 2010, the Indian government awarded him the Padma Bhushan, the nation's third highest civilian award.